Yeah, we're live. Yeah, we're live, we're live. So yeah, good evening, good evening. It's been a while. It's been a while. What shall we do tonight? Full body pose? We'll see, we'll see, we'll see. But first, let me change that. This one I did earlier this morning. This morning. I really like how it turned out. I forgot to record the time lapse. Anyway, warm up. Some poses. What shall we draw tonight? Warm up. I usually warm up 30 minutes. Let's go. Let me search some cool references. I wanna draw a canvas that's we call this grayish. My eyes get strained because of staring at solid white. No, I think it's just me. Next stream. The head is too large. Half body first. Wait, let me get my bearings first. So I can draw properly. My hands is not as it's cold. So expect some stiff poses. I'm watching summertime branding is rendering summertime rendering. Damn, the anime is ice cold, like really, man. And I like the show how they handled the mystery aspect, like they bring more every episode, sense of dread, and also sense of dread and mystery. Is there a word that mixes dread and mystery? Never mind. So yeah, I'm at episode 10. Dance is too large. Never mind. So whenever you draw like a mannequin, don't forget to like map out or construct the base form of your character, especially something's wrong. Something's wrong, I can feel it. Yepers. And it's too large. Summertime rendering is really recommended anime. It's really cool. You know, in the first episode was like, what the heck is happening? The phasing is actually really good. So yeah, once again, I'm at episode 10. Episode 9. Nine. Really cool anime. The other eyes is small. Yeah. Large, why are you large? She made it worse. Never mind. Okay, let me see. Ah, Oh no, there's some goofy ah mount. Okay. Relax, relax. It's just a mannequin. Okay. Relax, relax, relax. Look at that smile. Oh my god. She's forcing a smile. I'm all over the place. The arm is really, the hands are really large. I'll change the eyes. No, she's disgusted. Oh no. Reset, reset. Oh shit. The hell? Hey, what's up? Ember Knight 121. Good evening, good evening. I don't know. What? I don't know yet. I don't know yet. I'm trying to figure it out. So I'm planning to draw like full body pose or half body, but I will not color it. Gonna do the line art, then just like we'll see. I didn't plan properly. I'm sorry. Didn't plan properly. I'm curious what will it be? Sorry. Oh no, I've failed you. I'm sorry. Okay. Lines. Okay. Let's see what happens. my tip for tonight, find really good references. Like mine, I don't understand the reference, like really. So yeah, be careful. Take your time when choosing your references. Especially if you do lighting studies and stuff. Sorry, I did not see your chat earlier. I cannot see my chat. I need to alt tab everything. And also my tip, plan everything, man. Like really, run properly. Don't be like me. Plan what you draw. But importantly, whenever you are planning to do an illustration, have fun. It's important. Yeah, you sounded surprised. If you're doing a full body, can I request a character? Is it okay? If I... Perhaps. Wait. Maybe some other time. So, if you want to request, I'm curious. What character? For me, if I draw a character, need to study everything first. I cannot do it on a whim. Oh. Her eyes is weird. The hell? Huh? Mm-hmm. Okay, I messed up. Messed up badly. Really badly. Arima Kana from Oshi Noko. What's that from? Shinoko. Oshi Noko. What does it even mean? Is that a show? Not really updated on shows. Coconut. Okay. Messed up again. Try again, try again. Reset, reset. It's an anime. A new one? New anime? Damn, good for you, man. You're updated in new shows. I'm not really updated myself. I'll check it out. So yeah, if I will draw a character, okay, I need to study it first. Not really good yet. Not really good at accurately depicting or sketching a character. Like out of the blue. Okay. Interesting. So that's how we do it. Kinds new. Ah, okay. I'll check it out. Oshi no ko. Okay, lines, new layer. Oh shit, I forgot something important. Okay. So it's important really for aesthetic purposes. One color blocks, strong blocks, then maybe gray. Yeah, gray is good. Gray is good. Okay, something like this. Group. Couldn't you get some references and do the sketch? If you do draw her, can I request an outfit? Okay, wait. I'll search that. But first let me finish this. I was planning to study some poses, but let me check it out first. I need to finish what I started, or else it will haunt me forever. Oh no. Anyway. Okay. Okay. Oshino correct Kana. Kana. Okay. Let me finish this. Next, chicken did not. It did not connect. What the fuck? Why do this, Krita? Why do this? You were the chosen one, Krita. Why do this? Shadow. Shadow. Shadow here. And shadow behind the hair. Ah, the fingers in the way. Okay, I'll extend the hair. Something's in the way. A bit of shadow here. Shadow again. Maybe I should have chosen a much darker shadow. Okay. I'll be right back. What's that? Okay. I gotta finish the eye. Miss Carpil, welcome, welcome. Welcome, my dude, welcome. Coconut. Okay, what's that again? Ah, what the? Eh? Shinoku, right? Shinoku. Shinoku. Oshi no ko. Okay. A coconut. How do you draw this? How do you draw this? Okay. Simple pose, huh? Simple pose, heck. I need to study this first. Can I cannot draw properly without studying it? Okay. What's this? How do you draw that? Oh, shit, it's not gonna be accurate. Never mind, never mind. I'll try. Heck, wrong. It's facing the other way. Yeah, this is really a challenge. Watch me fail or coconut. Gaff, I will improvise this pose that I chosen. Shinoko, that's a new anime. Said Ember Knight. Yeah, how do you draw ribbons? How do you draw ribbons? Wait. Okay, relax. You got big eyes, massive bones, cute. Oh, Konak. How do you draw that? Like this? Huh? What? She has a galaxy in her eyes. What the heck? Damn, that's so sick, man. That's so sick. Could you draw her in a bunny outfit? Oh no. Bunny outfit. Oh no. She has a galaxy inside her eyes. How do you draw that? Oh no. I failed you all. What is that? Galaxy in her eyes. No. It's much lower. Huh? Her nose is a little dot. Huh? Wait. I can do this. Really confused, man. Get this. Reset. Okay, her facial structure is really interesting. I think I made the eyes too big. Oh, no, it's correct. No, it's not. How do you do that? Mental break. Okay. Relax. This is a sketch, my dude. This is a sketch. Oh no, I butchered the character. Let's give her something. Damn, it's much different than how I studied Kotoyama. Damn, I studied Kotoyama. It took me around 2 weeks before I drew Miss Nazuna and Akira and also Endo Saya. Took me 2 weeks. This one is unfamiliar to me. Oh no. Anyway. Oh no, I butchered the eye. Yeah, I butchered the eye. Sure, this is. Oh, give me some challenge. Bunny costume, huh? Oh no. good taste. Does he have a signature something? Let's give her some flair. We're gonna be here for a while, man. Trial and error. Ah, okay, open. Oh, I have an idea. Mr. Krabs, I have an idea. Oh no. Anyway. She has a galaxy inside her eyes. You can simplify the eyes. This is just a sketch, lol. Not color, so they can, you know, advance. It's your style, dude. It's okay if it looks different. It looks like she has a dress with an open top. Outfit, right? Her hair, I like her hair. Like really, I like her hair. Really dig it. What place here? Ah, okay. Then this one also parts goes here. Ah, no. Let's open here. She's moving. It's the head. Tilted this way. Interesting. Okay, wait. Reset. Now that I look at it, the neck is too long. See what happens. My lines. Does this anime has a manga? Okay, it has a manga. Okay, let's search the manga. Okay, much better. The manga is much better. Can do this. So yes, whenever I study art style, I turn to the source material. And try to replicate it as much as possible. Your eyes is much much calm. No, it's not so much calmer. I don't know how to explain. So yeah, this is my first time seeing this character. Not really need to be updated in the current events of anime. They're interesting. Her eyes is like her nose is just a dot. Cool. I might use that. Some characters just a little dot on the nose. usually go with this one, this pattern. Nose pattern. Damn, her eyes is really good, I swear. A whole galaxy. Damn, that's a really, really good pickup line. You have eyes that hold the galaxy. Oh shit, man. Unspoken Reese. Spoken Riz. I think she has a playful personality. I'll try to guess. Okay. Hey, it's pretty good. Not yet, it's not over yet. Not yet, Snake. It's not over yet. My brain is on fire right now. It's telling me, you need to study everything first. Do not draw on a whim. Damn, this is fun. This is really fun. Let's see. Hey, okay. Okay. There are meant to be little parts on the arms. So you mean sleeves? The source material leaves are way formidable. I just stared and she's a bit playful but also gets faster to eat. I have a bunny girl weakness for bunny girls. You miss the part, huh? Don't buy both women, nice. Ah, okay. You mean something like this? Okay, where's my previous bunny girl? Where is it? This one, like sleeves or stuff. Yeah, I think sleeve. Yeah, sleeve. Sleeves. Okay, let me wait. Let me put you here. cups of the end of the sleeve. Huh? Cups, the end of the sleep. Bunny girl outfit, let me see. Ah, cut out. Cut out of a sleeve, right? How do you draw that? Do you even call that? Must be some kind of is that? Does it even mean? Different layer ko kunat. Some kind of sleeve cut out, yes. Need some improvement. Yeah, like those. Okay. Let me color this. Let me include it in my studies. A little bit black. Stay black. Need a lot of work on the lines. Really lazy lines, I swear. A wee bit gray, same as this one. Let's see. Let's try that. Let's try. Okay. It's too dark. Oh, wait. Hey. Okay. forgot something really important. Seems now that's out of the way, let's go. Let's try. I'm curious how it sees the color. Black and white? Yeah, black and white. Let's try. Before I do that, just in case. Just in case. The seams are not really visible. Let's try to darken it. I made it worse. Never mind. Try again. Nah. I mean, it's all right, like. On the way. Huh? Love in the bow tie. Stockings, don't know yet. On the way to become a doujin artist. Oh no. Octopus? The heck? It's just a drawing, man. Anyway, thank you for appreciating it. It's not. It's all right. It's all right. Like. If I watch the show, I think it might be better. Don't know yet. I don't know what's this fantasy genre anime. Calm down, Matthew. Calm down. It's not just a drawing, it's a masterpiece. It's a seinen. Oh, seinen. Like berserk type seinen. Hell yeah. If it's berserk type or vagabond type, I will watch it. I will watch it. Vagabond type or berserk type. What else? Guns? not guns. Goodnight Poon Poon. Some type like that. I'll watch it. Freaking watch it, man. No, but very deep. Do Casca next. Nah! Oh no. No, but very deep emotional story. Ah, slice of life. Okay. Coming. Oh shit! Like coming of age, something like that. Damn, I can never replicate Miss Casca. Like really. Copying someone else's art style, I'm not really good at copying. I'll just adapt instead. And just adapt. I did something wrong. Never mind. also telling stories is, I'm not really good at telling stories. If I ever become a comic artist, not really good at telling stories. But I'll try. Maybe another time. Huh? Inside? Why are you dark? Ah, shame. I included pala. Never mind. Try again. Okay. I don't know what am I doing, but I think it works. Should have started with the hair or not? Okay, let's make another one. This is clothing. Ah, correct. Space. Think outside. Clothing. Here. Okay. So I can separate everything. Hopefully. What is the color of your hair, my lady? Gah. Huh? I give up. Oh no. Anyway. The pants thing. Seeing the hair, man. Oh no. Ash. No. Come on. Huh? I'm gonna paint you by parts instead. So we'll not touch the accessories. Art is not easy. Not at all. No. That's too... No, don't save it yet. Let me see. Okay. It's my limit. Yes. Interesting. Not what I had in mind, but okay. What is that ear? Oh no. Mistake. Mistake, mistake. What is that? The design is not human. Damn, I butchered the hair. Kah! Butchered the hair. Never mind, never mind. Try again, try again. Maybe another time. Huh? Okay, I was not planning to draw this, but I'm curious how it looks. I was not planning to color this, sorry. I'm really curious how it looks. Okay. Some parts are still white. Okay. Will be improved. Next, R triple zero. No. Okay, that's wrong. Wrong color. R000. She's got red hair. Ah, okay. Oh man, no? Never mind. See, I tried. I'm sorry, I tried. You can paint all over it, okay. Never mind. R000. Oh, you cannot paint all over it. Okay. I'll clean that later. Now that I realized it, you. Heck! Never mind. Maybe next time. The session for today will be unexpected character painting. Next time, on the next stream, I'll do my usual practice. Damn, now that I realize it, her eyes is much bigger. Ah, this is supposed to be the color of her eyes. Okay. Took the opposite. Oh, kuna. What the hell is that? Huh? Violet? Violet here? No, impossible. No, 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 no. Then, pink. Oh, kuna. Here, pink. What is that? What is that? Love them links. Would it be okay if I made another request in a couple of streams? Perhaps. Perhaps, man, perhaps. Shit. Gah. The hell? She has an entire galaxy in her eyes. I don't know how to replicate that. Some kind of another color up here on the eyes. It's really weird. You do that. Maybe it's the pupil. No, no. Oh, hey, that's pretty good. You do that. Goofy ass eyes. What is that? What is that? If you made another request, I'll be charging now. I'll be charging now. I'll be charging. Heck. Woo! And they. The villain headache coming. Gah. What is that? What is that here? Oh, nah. Okay, now what? Huh? Okay, that's nice. Shadow here, I guess. Wait, is it E4? E4 double 4 E04 shadow 2 R21 wrong shadow R21 not E4. Sorry, I've been studying color variations off stream. Like, oh, much better. Yeah, much better. E04 is, it's E04 for darker shadows. Gonna do that later. Shit, wrong layer. Huh? What's that? What is that? Forgot about that area. Bad, 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 bad. Okay, much better. R21. R21. That's not R21. What is that ear? What is that hair? Ah, oh, not good, my dude. Bad, 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 bad. Bad decision making, really bad. No, no, no. Different layer. Different layer. Back to R21. Yeah, R21. Should have covered the ear with their ear, with their hair. Not yet, it's not over yet. Not yet, Snake. It's not over yet. And that's a really aggressive zoom out. That was something like this, where is it? This one. Shadow thing. I don't know how to explain it. Smudge, okay, smudge. Much highlight. I'm gonna copy this. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 4. Interesting. Okay, not yet. It's not over yet. Not yet, snake. Okay. No. Heck. Oh, heck that. Really, the way I drew the... Nah. Here. What is that? What's that? Oh, gonna... Well... The references that I chosen, so yeah, back to what I said again, the reference that you need to choose your reference carefully, because 100% does not make any sense, like what happened to me. Not yet, it's not over yet. It's not over yet. Not yet, snake. Why are you not calling? You're in the same group. Because her head is tilted this way. So the hair should flow this way, I guess. Okay, let me improvise. Wrong layer. me improvise. Damn, what the heck is that here? What is that? Ah, never mind, I give up. never mind. Try again. Maybe another time. Maybe some other time. I made it worse. Sheesh. Far away is really good, but when you get closer, what is that area? Insane difficulty. Insane. Friggin' insane, I swear. Have you got a Twitter or anything? You post this? I'm not really a social media guy. Not really a social media guy. I just post it on YouTube, my VODs. Damn, I should have colored you, my lady. I feel bad now. Damn, I should have colored you. My bad. I forgot. God, I'm tired now. I'm freaking tired now. Okay. Just wait. Just a thumbnail. Only on YouTube and Twitch. Yeah, no Instagram. I have no Twitter, I have no Instagram. Okay, what's her name again? Miss Kana Arima? Is that writing? Arima. Shinoko. Oshi. No. Inoshiro. No. What date is today? At tonight? 7. Oh, hey, 7-7. 23. Thumbnail. Could you make Arina Kana? Could you make a post, make a YouTube post so I can say this one? No! Hey, wait, wait. Screenshot. No, I'm just joking. I'll post it. I'll post it. Damn, I should have colored you, my lady. Should have colored you. Screenshot, green. Ay, hala. No malware, UI. Ay, shit. Anyway, unexpected request. I'm tired now. Yeah, I feel bad for the other character. Maybe I'll color that some other time. Offline. Yeah, I'm gonna get some rest. I've been drawing since morning. I've been sketching stuff this all morning. I don't know, man. Healthy obsession, I guess. Healthy obsession. Okay, hopefully there's no more requests. Hopefully there's no requests. Anyway, so yeah, I think that's about it. I updated my be right back, and also I did not updated my stream ending. Bad. Anyway, thanks for the visit and thanks for the follow, Ember Knight 121, and also Scarpil, thanks for the visit. And yeah, I think that's about it. Good sketch. Gonna stretch. Okay. Good sketch. Thanks for watching. Good night. Stream is ending.